Chesney Hughes hit 137 not out to go with his first innings 96 as Derbyshire drew with Gloucestershire. Visitors Derbyshire started their second innings 109 behind after both sides' first knock. An opener Slater was lost, run out in the most unfortunate manner by Norwell when backing up here. However, aggressive batting from Hughes across the morning session helped reduce the deficit, supported well by Rutherford. Derbyshire were just 4 runs behind by the lunch interval, which they reached on 105 for 1. The pair continued onwards during the afternoon session to ensure Derbyshire would save this match. Their stand was worth 174 when Rutherford went for 78, caught off Taylor. Hughes kept going, dispatching this full toss for a maximum, then reaching his 100 with a cut to the fence, particularly special having fallen for 96 first time around. After tea, Hughes and Madsen extended their partnership to 80 until at 260 for 2, the captain shook hands for a draw, with the pitch the only true winner in Bristol, Hughes finishing on 137 not out. Gloucestershire take 12 points from this one, Derbyshire claim 8.